Sigma 2.
So many weapons to upgrade, but I love me my heavy sword, and by God, that thing looks metal as fuck. Bridge. Tusachigumo? Alright, the weakness for the gun? Moving enemies. But when they're charging straight at you, you can hit them. Dude, I like really like it when a game takes one of like the first bosses and then it's just a normal enemy way later in the game. It's just a really cool thing to show how much you've evolved and grown over the game and gotten better. Why is the water green? Blue orbs, come to me. Why aren't I sucking you in? Oh, this is slowly damaging me. Cuz? Poison. Well, I got a feeling if I turn around, yeah, of course there's that little hidden secret. I don't know how useful that'll be if I need it. I have unlimited money, but OCD. You know what? I'm gonna stay outside the poison and just shoot you from range, because, okay, never mind. Well, hopefully my gun, if I can hit, will be better than whatever you can throw. I can dodge. Hell yeah, brother. Now it's a first-person shooter. Hit fire, brother. Oh, look like you died that... What? Whatever, you're dead now. Get me out of the poison land. Oh! Ooh, now we're officially in the depths of hell. With all the little tiny baby dragons. And the temple of where she gets naked?
My brother! Why do we want?
The real me!
Yes, she is. Oh, look at that. Oh my god. Yes, please. Could you get even possibly more naked?
She's definitely the way.
I definitely say she's very evil, because she's given some people evil thoughts. This guy's unfazed by her half-nakedness. One thing I'd like to know is, like, what even is that on her? Is that, like, her armor? Is that, like, some demon thing taking over her? Or is that actually just legit clothes? Like, demon clothes? I have no idea what the lore behind why she looks the way she looks. But most people ain't gonna be complaining.
High infernal priest Dagradai, glorious lord of darkness, I bring before you the demon statue endowed with life and power once again.
Wait, so he's the mastermind behind this whole thing? I kind of felt like she was, because she was behind everything I could ever fight her, but she's actually a pawn and he's the master? Damn, son. That's a twist I never saw coming.
Yet, all is not as it should be.
Sire?
Can you not sense it? It is the eve of the arrival of the almighty Archfiend. And all the souls gathered in this place stand ready to be joined as one.
Dude, where are you going with this?
Yet, a heretic of the filthy dragon lineage swaggers about, polluting our ritual with his foul stench. And you cannot smell it?
I feel personally attacked here.
An unpardonable lapse, sire.
Ooh.
Fear not, Elizabeth. We have accomplished that which we came here to do. Now, my ruler of blood, purge this loathsome intruder from our midst.
As you command.
Honestly, cannot wait to fight her. It's been like, what, 13, 14 chapters in? First, I gotta slay the demons of hell. Oh, it's a secret, and I don't need those upgrade tokens anymore, because the only one I haven't upgraded is the one that literally is garbage. Hey, there's the dragon from the beginning that she was riding, but why is it locked up? Dude, these goddamn imps, man, it's been a while since I fought you. You guys are such assholes, man. Just dashing into me like that. Fucking die, bitch. I'm like Legolas there. I haven't gone with a Lunar Snap. Let's upgrade that to max and see what it looks like and how it plays. You know what? I want to use this ultimate technique one last time before I swap on these guys. The heavy sword's got me this far. It's dope, but I want to try the new weapon out, see how it does. Alright, the only downside is ever any weapon, like, okay, what are the movesets? A lot of button combinations. I am not good at this, but man, this weapon is going to be worthy of another montage. That move was pretty sick. Wait, that's like an optional dragon boss I just unlocked? Holy shit, my ears, brother.
My disappointment is immeasurable. And my day is ruined.
Dude, I want to fight that dragon. When do I get to fight it? Max HP upgrade? 10,000 essence. I don't really need money, man. If you've made it this far, you know that usually with a lot of fighting, I condense it pretty heavily. Finding a fitting song, usually editing it to the beat and keeping the pacing pretty well. But with this stair fight sequence, I wanted to keep most of it unedited, as it is a cool moment, even if it is nerfed from its original form, and just want to let the game's music shine before we get into the boss fight where someone gets naked. I will put a timer to help if you want to skip ahead to see those boobies. No, facing our way! Poor guy just came down the hill. God damn, that was a lot of enemies, and it was really fun killing them all. Elizabeth, where are you? You dressed and ready to fight? As the last time I saw you, well, in the cutscene, it would be hard to fight you looking like that. Are you gonna be like this game's version of Alma and make it hard to pay attention while fighting?
Nice framing. Oh, that's a good angle.
Oh, you're actually naked. Legit. Oh.
Find no one here. They await the arrival of the almighty Archfiend in the land of his rebirth.
And where might that be?
What, you're not gonna comment on the fact that she's naked?
That is of no concern to you, Dragon Ninja.
Now I see where all the praise from the sequel comes from.
As it is here that you will die at my hand. For I am...
naked.
Elizabeth!
Ruler of blood! Queen of the Greater Fiends!
Oh, your stomach. Nasty. One heal gone. I gotta use the big boy heal now. I don't feel like this weapon is designed for boss fights, more for cannon fodder. You can't beat the simplistic big chunga sword that wrecks.
Yeah!
That was a cool way to kill a boss. Usually you can't use magic, but I guess it worked, and it looked badass.
I will not die. Greater fiends are eternal!
Go down to the toilet where you belong, bitch. You were easy.
So, Dragon Ninja, would you like to know where the Archfiend will be reborn?
I mean, if you gotta come up with convoluted ways to get me to go to the next level, you could do worse.
A place that has bound our clan since time immemorial. More precisely, the peak of Mount Fuji.
Mount Fuji.
Indeed, the sacred peak that casts a shadow over your village is also where you shall die.
Well, you are my favorite boss in the game. You've kicked my ass, and I can't wait to fight you again. Hopefully, you're better than the first game's final boss. Alright, it is nice to see you, Sonya, but I would have rather preferred Rachel.
Sonya, you cannot follow me.
Oh my god, he's literally doing what he did to Rachel. I'm too epic. I'm too amazing, and it's just too deadly for women, especially women with big boobs, to go where I'm going.
My path leads through the land of the dead.
Ooh, you know what? I think I'm ready.
Ryu returns to the Hayabusa village. He gets a gift from an ugly friend to level up and become a greater ninja.
Master Ryu,
senpai,
please take this.
I still don't know how we lost it from the first game.
The Eye of the Dragon.
It was your father's wish that I bring it to you.
Also my wish that I never have to play your character again.
This will help. Ayane, stand back.
Oh, he's gonna do the thing. Oh, yeah!
The true dragon sword.
To take on the greater threats that further await him in Mount Fuji, where Genshin Impact also waits to claim the last of the dragon lineage.
Wait, are those like demon dogs? How are they gonna sound like when they die? Like demonic? Oh no, it's the same freaking sound effect. It doesn't sound demonic. Can I fix that in post? Dude, I literally just upgraded or got given the upgraded dragon sword. I mean, of course I'm gonna go scythe. Alright, let's see some of its new combos. Alright, I like that new combo. The fuck? What? Where'd you come from behind? What, you're still not dead? Dude, that final hit didn't even hit you. Would you just give up? What? Get off me, dude. When you're holding me tight. Once you get on me, like I can't do nothing about it? Oh, okay, so you can wiggle them off. These guys are definitely a step up from the normal dogs, so having them be demonic is an upgrade for sure. Jesus Christ. Alright, it's clearly not my fault. It's the fact that the scythe is too combo animation heavy. I get locked into these things, so why not default back to the true dragon sword? Oh look, now you guys get to fight a real ninja instead of a shrine maiden. You guys are gonna get... Alright, never mind. Oh my god. Dude, that shit was so powerfully fucking bailed. Hey bro, you want a piece of it too? I mean, only using one heal so far, you guys are easy, bro. Do I actually get a damage increase with the dragon sword? Alright, I always done this much damage. Oh. Dude, so much for being like a bro duo fight. You guys like abandon or like never fight together. You guys are like, dude, you guys are the worst brothers. Having your brother leave you like that. You ninjas are gonna get your ass beat now that I'm better. Ooh, the flowiness, the techniques. Oh yeah, look at that. Mm. No, no suicide. No. Dude, what are you doing? Like bouncing around like a goddamn idiot? The reason I chose now to put the white robes on was because Ryu got the true dragon sword and leveled up, and I thought I improved enough at the game to warrant it, but clearly I was wrong. Another duo fight. Okay, well, I can't see. There we go. Wait, a third one? Okay, now they're just normal. Okay, dude, I got this. You know, just need to... It's definitely hard to fight two at a time. Come on, do the kill animation. No, don't get up. All right. Hey, go back down. Get on your goddamn knees and get your head chopped off. Well, kid-friendly chopped off. Did I ever tell you my previous life? I was a bug exterminator. I got a head. Let's put this head on the statue and get an awesome reward. Oh, that's clearly gonna be a health increase. Or just that? My arrows, asshole. I'm jumping out the window, smiling down at the world below. I love it, love it. I should have saw that coming. It wasn't even the first time they'd done that. But I'm better than I was in the first game. Ooh, now I can use magic a total of 5 times now. But I can only have up to 3 recharges that I can use at any given time. Like, there's no full magic refill like they used to have. So anything actually above 3 is kind of pointless unless you use it all and you find a chest that fills it automatically. That's about it. What the fuck did I just fall to?
Hey,
great game. Other than the game was like crashing or something. It's been a while since I played it. Like, I already know I'm not that good, but like, you take a week break from playing this game, yikes. Yeah, that's how I feel right now. Wait, the old horny man is actually like a super Giga Chad ninja? Alright, I like you even more now. Dude, even Ryu's surprised. Dude, he's better than freaking Ryu? Dude, why couldn't I have one mission where I play as the old man instead of Anya?
Muramasa.
I sense the stirring of the Archfiend. Here, take this.
Is that like a burrito?
You need your strength.
Clearly that wouldn't be. This is Japanese, so probably like a rice ball. That'll not look like no freaking rice ball. It's basically just another heal. That's kind of lame. I'm not ready for the dragon blade yet. Let's try out some other weapons before I become good again. Why does the pair feel like it doesn't work half the time? I hit double tap on it. Make sure I hit him. Like, hey, you abandoned? Guess what, boy? No, hit the boss. To climb to the top of Mount Fuji and fight Genshin. I think I've been saying his name wrong the entire time. Just like I think for the first entire section, most of the first game, I called him Ryu instead of Ryu. So this is what, the third time fighting you? Luckily, I like you, bro.
So, you made it.
Well, you did tell me to meet you up here.
Genshin.
It erupts.
Do you understand what this means?
Alright, I don't like you that much. I'd rather have sex with Rachel, Momiji, Sonya, or even Alexei. You're just not my type.
All paths before me are cruel and arduous. Our time has come. Your lifeblood shall spill, and you shall die!
I finally bested you, you old man, and only one heal potion this time. But again, I have a feeling, because at least I know this is maybe for the current trend now, but people never really die, it feels like. And I mean, he is one of my favorite bosses, so I would be, yep, exactly, I would be actually fine if he was brought back to fight. Hopefully change him up, you know, this, I don't want to fight him a fourth time in the exact same form.